All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core outage.